Jason Leecha here from TSS Tea Time. Don't you break on me again, you son of a bitch. We tried to record this a bit earlier. And by earlier, I mean like 5 seconds ago. It was laggy. Who turned that off?
Yeah. We might have.
No, yeah. I don't turn that off.
Not like us. But
that's the same bra.
Yeah.
Did that get more brown?
Nah, it's been that brown. It's pretty brown. It's pretty bad.
I still want to know what's actually at tone.
Bodies. We already discussed this, remember? He does not clean up, man. He's a messy little mother.
Fucker. Yeah. He's a messy little mother?
Fucker.
Messy little mother. Hello? I have no number to call. I have no friends. You know what? No. I'm going out like that. Oh, come on! Okay, we need a different outfit today. Already high school. Red jacket and shirt. Oh, going this.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not digging that.
Oh, I'm digging all of this.
So much not.
I am digging all of this.
Is that guy fighting a dog?
I'm curious. What's happening down here?
The dog gonna eat that person?
I don't know. I kinda wanna... Alright.
Oh, be down. Be dead.
Oh, Leecha, you're out of the shot. There you go. Alright, you good, dude? Are you good, sir?
He's still kicking. Nope, he's dead. Nope, he's back.
Damn, that's a strong window! Damn!
Who opened that window first off? I didn't know that.
Oh, no. Who cares?
I do.
I'm going out here. I'm going to see if I can see him.
You can't get back there.
Sir! Sir!
Dog, no.
Are you okay?
No, he did. I don't think you really can get back there. What are you doing?
Oh.
Put the gun away.
Nobody heard that!
I did.
Nobody saw that!
I think at least everybody ran that did hear it. Oh, he's still there. He's normal. He's used to it. Oh, he shot him.
Excuse me?
Why did you get your own damn car?
Ow!
That's what you get.
I tried! It didn't give me the option.
No, I don't think you did well, huh?
Get the fuck out.
Yeah, get out. Get out.
Just took a military guy out of the fucking car? That's a dick move, bro.
Lady, you might have wanted to move a little bit further.
That's not the best choice for the woman, but alright.
I mean, you're kinda gonna get run over by the car, but, you know...
No. I mean, she would've been fine.
And bitch, you left the door open! Oh, I got him.
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
I didn't do it!
Nice.
Time for
at least the door's gone.
But the police want to find you? Oh, yeah, fine. Wait, find you?
I'm gonna get out. Come on, get out. Get out. Get out!
So they just want to find you.
Yeah.
Give you a fine. Now.
Yeah.
They don't want to find you.
Yeah.
So you're good there.
Well, they didn't see me do this. Nobody saw me do this.
Hey, look who's here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all
technically
day?
Technically, it was your car.
I'm entitled to a little rest
after
that last
be on
job,
bed.
Don't you think? What can I get you?
You got a giant mole, dude.
You don't just point that out.
Well, he did. He pointed like that. Got a giant mole.
I heard you didn't score too big last night.
It wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
Right, come on, relax, fellas.
When you party naked?
It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know.
Don't break my balls.
Tonight.
It's not cool.
We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
In a minute.
We seem to be really tired.
I want my money!
Who said it's yours?
I'm running some kind of fucking charity here.
You might be. What's bad with that? What's bad with some charity?
Who is that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now.
What about later?
There's
nothing on that plate.
Bartered to open some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. You're gonna collect
this. Shoo him away. He had
in jewels.
Did I just pick that up off of the table?
A little extra for our trouble. Joe Philbin.
I know what it was though.
The jewelry stores in the shop are
more
in the middle of
salt lick.
There's no guards at night.
All
you gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
I guess it would probably be a sugar.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is.
No, I'm going to get a salt lick.
Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
This guy can barely change a light.
Look, don't worry. I thought of everything.
A huge cube of salt.
So we can pretend to be fixers.
Melt it all in there.
Let's go.
All right.
Not melted.
We're gonna rob this fuck blind.
All we gotta do is
Why can't he be left to see?
He needs to be blind.
Why? Is he gonna whack off in his face?
Like,
what was that?
Is that gonna cause him to be blind, or...
Is your dick gonna cause me to be blind?
Good possible.
That might be wanted. So high.
So you go to the car.
Yeah.
Oh, he just teleported in.
Yeah, he did.
Hey, so how'd it go with the
Without port? Doors, you can teleport.
What, you mean the Derek?
There's a door there.
No, there's not.
Yeah, hey, he's a piece of work, ain't he?
I hit the guy and the door flew off.
That's not good.
Yeah.
Engineering.
It's solid.
I worked some guys off.
It was what? Time you did what?
He shakes down his hard-up dock workers just like a
normal man. Apparently. No homo.
Well, he never said no homo.
So I can force you to work for him, is it?
Oh, boy.
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me.
Rose?
He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
Wharf rats?
I didn't know Rose was interested in the Mafia.
Nope.
Said Derek.
What do you got, an aversion to
so
red
everybody
lights?
Named Derek is automatically Derek Rose.
Damn straight. Derek Favors. Derek Finchkin. Derek Schmommy. I'm sure those people exist.
Schmommy and Finchkin.
Yeah.
Okay.
If anybody out there knows a Schmommy or a Finchman, let me know. I don't... And Finchkin. You know, let me know.
Foot off the accelerator.
Don't tell me what the fuck to do, you piece of shit.
Hey, he's getting you this work. Don't hit the person.
I didn't.
He tried.
No, I didn't.
You looked at him very hard.
That one I was considering.
What are you trying to kill us?
Shut the fuck up.
Yes. With a temp. Okay, apparently we're posting up on that. We got some bogeys. Northeast wall.
I gotta make sure that nobody is, you know.
Oh, damn it.
What? Oh. Right, there's that thing at the bottom. Okay. Ah, fuck.
Yeah, it was fucking up
you
now.
You know what? Don't fuck me. Don't fuck me on this.
Vito, open this door.
Shut the fuck up! Do you not see what I'm doing? You piece of cock!
You could just use the wrench. Bash that shit like no other.
This did not seem as big as...
Ooh, wow, this got a lot bigger. Where the fuck did those people come from? Oh, damn.
Hi? What's up?
What the hell is this?
So about that.
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it!
What the shit?
Irishman.
Fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
Why are all of you being silent? Like, why is everybody trying to whisper?
You want to get out of here in one piece, you better hold on to everything you've got.
Yeah, don't want to make a lot of noise after we just busted through a window.
We didn't, they did.
Repeat, 1031, burglary
this
in progress.
How do they... We're on it. That's why you don't fucking bash the whole thing down.
Fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Okay.
Are the cops coming?
I'm out of here.
Oh, shit. We got framed. I mean, technically, we were doing
it. I didn't do it! Why can't I run faster?
Hey, oh, the cops are on the Irish side.
Get out of here.
They said
what?
Get him, well, they said get him, lads.
Shit.
Run!
Close the door. They won't know
no,
you
No, fuck
that.
Kick it! Ah! Ah! Ah, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck, man?
Watch my ass while I open this door.
Oh.
Keep those assholes off my back.
I wish I could.
Ah! Shooting cops, that's just wrong. A little long.
Didn't really want to.
Come on, you piece of shit,
knee.
Open up!
Okay. How do I reload?
There
you go.
Vito, come on!
Yeah.
Stop posting over.
Joe, we fused.
Freeze! Police!
Nope, shut
There's
up.
There's no way out!
Shut the fuck up.
We're climbing them stairs. Are we gonna parachute
I'm,
down?
I'm so ahead of you, Joe. You need to work your ass off, man.
He works it every
why,
day.
Why is the overweight guy
fuck.
In charge? What? What? God damn it, Joe!
You're running to the top of a roof with no parachute. I'm
shit, another dead end!
Where are you?
Why don't
so,
you
just...
Oh, God. he's still good. That one guy's still alive.
What the fuck?
We gotta go this way. It's our only shot.
How? Leave! You good? That was derp.
Those people's had families. You just murdered them.
I don't care about their families. Blood. Joe!
Come on, Vito, move your ass.
I didn't see you! Fuck. Which is hard to imagine. Why am I...
We got no choice.
That guy...
Oh.
You no, down?
He just tripped.
I think
and
I
then you just shot him in the dick. In the dick. He's dickless.
It ain't my fault.
How is he supposed to reproduce?
He's
make
not.
Little mini cops.
You good, dude?
You are not shooting him at all.
I'm trying. It's like over the thing. God damn. You know what? Maybe you could help. Oh, God. So, dude?
This is not fun. It's not a good choice. No, don't look down. What are you doing?
You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
I feel
apparently.
Like the cops could
over
shoot.
There!
Yeah.
Shoot!
Oh, God.
Be careful. Almost lost you there.
Yeah. I think I just shipped.
Why didn't they stop? Why aren't they still shooting?
This
yeah.
Way, Sarge.
Oh, why'd they stop?
I don't get paid enough for this.
But, you know, there's another side, right?
This way. This should take us to the
you
street.
No, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna do what I want. Okay.
I feel like they should be covering this exit. Just saying. It's not that big. Yeah. Like, we're that
shit,
far away.
Cops.
Yeah, okay.
Freeze! Police!
Fuck
I don't.
You.
No way,
well, I am freezing, probably.
You should have seen what I did to your friend! He don't have a dick anymore! Hey! Stop!
Oh, he got a rifle.
Excuse me?
He had a rifle?
No, I was looking around for somebody else, and I still heard shooting, but I didn't see anybody.
Was.
Dude, can you open Mark. This? Oh my God! Dude! That was a flop if I've ever seen one. Give Lance
off.
Stevenson a run for his money.
Almost got it.
Hey, he's
hold
a pro.
Just a little longer.
I know. Pro at flopping. I'm going. Ow! Don't say my name, dude!
Say my name. You only got 6 bullets.
What's the holdup?
Henry's never gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Was I Whee! Superman for a second?
That's how you fall.
Whee! I never turn around.
You were turning around at least 3 times.
No, I didn't.
Fuck off, copper! I didn't do nothing!
I want me to I feel like they should be right there. It's not that far.
Who the hell was that? Brian O'Neill. Crazy Mick Bastard. Not too bright. Usually works as high
as
muscle.
McDonald's?
Oh. Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
I was thinking MC and then Bastard.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods.
Oh, you're gonna screw me
up. I don't trust you, Joe.
You screwed me
all
once.
Right, pal. Meet you back home. Like, try not to get pinched on the way there.
Can I change my clothes? Should I just get naked?
Don't think you should get naked.
Excuse me? Excuse me?
What?
Why do I have $1,000?
Because you work it.
So, excuse.
Oh, you're wanted. That's good.
Yeah, I know.
That's a homeless guy. Just take the car right there. No, you're wanted.
Shut up. Don't tell me what I am.
I know. I will tell you what you want.
Come on. Come on. Get in. Okie dokie. Not gonna go up next to those cops. Oh. What the fuck, dude? Oh, hi! Hello! Goodbye!
Wanted by the police. You wanted it.
See you later!
Nope.
Yeah. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Why do you have the speed limiter on?
I don't want more charges against me.
You already had a 4-star. You stole a car. You stole jewelry.
But I haven't broken other laws.
You're speeding. Your
I was trying not to speed, and you told me to speed.
Your trunk's open.
Yeah, shut up. Don't tell me what is happening to me. Go. Excuse me.
Right
my bad. My bad, sir. I apologize. That was bullshit, you know it.
I really don't. Really think you deserve that.
I didn't do shit.
I can't move. Don, let me out of here.
Okay, you need to get a car,
How do you run?
I'll be. You need to kick out, boom!
Oh shit.
Oh, get out! To the left, into the alley!
You never catch me, you got this.
Go!
Swerve! And you killed a lot of cops.
Get out. Get out.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall.
Fuck you, I'm not 6 feet.
Get in!
I tried.
Back it up, back it up!
Oh, you fucking bitch.
I didn't know the car was there.
I feel like I'm going right back to the cops. They won't think that it's... I'm going to run the red. I think I lost them. It's pretty good. It's pretty easy. I don't know what the fuck you're doing.
Oh, you shut the fuck up.
Oh, fuck.
Don't hit a tree!
I always hit trees. I think if I change cars, they know who I am.
No. If you're able to change cars, as long as you avoid them after that, you should be good.
This for... Oh, they're so fast.
Oh, you die. It's gonna take a while. What difficulty is this on?
Normal. They're so fast.
Yeah, they are. Oh, damn.
You can't... Oh, yeah, okay. You were going the... I thought you were going the wrong way. Yeah, you had duck. Duck away quick. Cop comes.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to get one of these cars over here. That's not a street, right?
One we're on now.
Up here?
It's like an alleyway or like a side street. Let's take the car. Oh. Yeah, let's get in a fight.
Pasta, please, don't hurt.
I just need to avoid cops. Can you move, cop?
He knows you're there.
Oh my god! Can I?
You literally cannot avoid the cops.
I wonder if I can get... It doesn't seem like a smart idea. Maybe over here? I'm gonna try up here. Cops still aren't there.
They're there.
Yeah, they are.
Let's make the right. Hopefully they don't see you before that. Or keep going.
Oh boy. This cop's gonna see. Oh wait, he's not exactly looking. Oh, there's a cop.
Not looking the suspicious guy that's driving.
Yep. On the sidewalk. No, 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 no!
Oh.
I'm not sure if they actually see us in this car. Because you were on the road when you were caught, and I was getting into the car, though it seemed like I was already in the car.
I thought you were, you were definitely in it.
Yeah. I'm just looking at the map. Hoping that no cops see me. Super sliding.
Oh no, you hit and run, I think. That caused it. Or no, that was before you did.
Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, I got nothing.
I have no idea why they saw me if you're in the car and they don't care.
Yeah.
Maybe they have to be like right next to you to see. Ooh, kind of like that. Don't worry about me, sir. Just parking. Oh, hi. Don't worry. I'm just parking. See, I live here at this repair shop.
You don't.
Just keep driving. Keep on driving,
you're
sir.
Good. You're good. Oh, yeah, good.
Cop, move.
You're good now.
Okay, good.
As long as you don't hit anybody.
I didn't hit anybody.
Or the wall.
I didn't hit anybody. Excuse me, I am coming through.
Yeah, that's what you can feel like hit and run.
I haven't done anything wrong or illegal. You have no evidence on me, coppers!
He just ran a red. And his street folks.
That's not illegal.
That might
I see nowhere that in the law book that says that that is illegal.
It's called vandalism.
No, it's not. Because I didn't actively try to break it.
You did.
It was accidental.
Nope.
It was accidental. I did not mean to.
You hit and run the light post.
This
doesn't look weird. Yeah, there's a guy that's parked at least
I'm just
20
gonna.
Feet.
Oh, my man. Checking out the sights. It's a good area.
Parking in front of a mail drop.
That's yeah, I'm actually in front of the fruit and produce. Oh, he's gone.
Why didn't nobody else come? They're just slow.
Okay. Who's talking?
The radio.
What are they saying? Penises?
No, I don't think that's on the radio.
It could be. Could be. Batman's penis is huge. Okay, so I. Oh.
Saw you a little
I
bit.
I can't get out.
Why?
I'm kind of stuck on this. Okay, there we go. Turn on up to here.
This will be home.
And I am here. Well, that was uneventful. Nothing happened while we were out. About us, people.
Oh, yeah. Trying to get a noise complaint?
Excuse me?
Or... is he home?
I don't see him.
Maybe we gotta eat some sandwiches. Maybe we have to make a call.
I'm gonna take a beer. Yeah, good. Good drinking. It's good drinking. Nah, it seems like a solid place to end that one, possibly. Yeah. See, I don't exactly know how I'm going to cut this up, still. So, that might be the spot that I cut it. Might not be. I want these episodes to be closer to 30 minutes, but I don't think we're actually going to be able to hit that. So, that's the end of this episode. Just for the next one, for Buzzsaw! Hey, Buzzsaw! Yeah!